This is for Aquarius, summer rising, and Venus signs. This is for Aquarius, summer rising, and Venus signs. Don't forget to like, share, subscribe, and also comment. I appreciate every single Aquarius out here. For my cross watchers, this energy can be resonated, so just be a little aware that it's just tuning in. Somebody could be dealing with someone 31. You could have a 13-year-old. You could have a 9-year-old. You could be 43, possibly. I'm seeing a lot of you opening up to the thought of love. For those of you in a relationship, I'm seeing you open up more to your partner, expressing yourself more. Somebody have an 11-year-old. You could be 28. I'm seeing a lot of abundance coming your way. I'm seeing fortune. I'm seeing wealth. I'm seeing financial stability. Somebody could be dealing with a Leo. You can have a history with a Leo. Somebody got a 2-year-old. I'm seeing family coming in. I'm seeing a lot of courage, a lot of strength behind you. A lot of people coming behind you. Seeing a lot of self-love. Somebody can have a 3-year-old. You could be 48. I'm seeing you manifest what you have. I'm seeing a little bit of feminine energy here. Somebody's really in touch with their feelings. I don't know if this is you, possibly the person that you're dealing with. Somebody can have a 7-year-old. I appreciate every single Aquarius out here. Don't forget to like, share, subscribe, and also comment. Somebody's dealing with a Sagittarius. We got some Sagittarius energy. Somebody had an encounter with somebody sexually, and this wasn't supposed to happen, but I'm seeing that it did. Somebody could be 28. This could be an Aries for some of you as well. Somebody could be 30. You could have a history with an Aries, possibly, maybe a Cancer. A lot of you did just get through an insecurity recently with believing your beauty. Yeah, somebody just did something with somebody, and it's like a secret. I don't know if this is going to get exposed or not, but somebody did something with somebody, and I'm getting that this wasn't supposed to happen. Somebody could be 29. This could be a Pisces, maybe a Sag for some of you. I'm seeing a lot of you comparing yourself to your old you. I'm seeing you compare the new you to the old you. I keep seeing you do that. This could be a Scorpio for some of you. The temptation of pleasure. Yeah. You were tempted by somebody. I don't know if you gave in. A lot of you did. But somebody tempted you sexually for a lot of my Aquariuses. And I am seeing that somebody did give in. Somebody could be 34. The rose of regret and remorse. Yeah, a lot of you made a bad decision recently. And I'm getting, some of you even got caught up in this. This could have been with a Cancer for some of you. A lot of you are regretting this. I appreciate every single Aquarius. Thank you for tuning in. Have faith in your dreams. So I'm seeing a lot of you, your dreams are coming to reality. This could be with a Virgo for some of you. You are good enough. A lot of you are wondering if you're good enough for a Virgo. This could be a Virgo wondering if they're good enough for you. Maybe another Aquarius. We do got some Aquariuses dating each other. Show the world the real you. Conclusions are within reach. This could be with a Pisces for some of you. You are very close to achieving a goal. I'm getting a lot of my Aquariuses needed to hear that. You've been working really hard towards a goal. Be bold and make the first move. You could have an Aries coming your way. We got some cardinal energy here. Then we got an Aries. We got some Aries energy. You could have an Aries coming your way. You could have a history with an Aries. I'm seeing a lot of Aries energy. We got a fiery climax approaches, so we got a really hot start coming here. This could be between you and an Aries for some of you. We got cure, cancel, and release. You could have cut off an Aries recently. An Aries could have cut you off as well. I'm not sure. We got compassion. We got somebody coming in. We got cut the cord. Yeah, some of you decided you were good on a connection recently. We got expect miracles. We got something big about to happen for you. We got ask and receive. We got blessings in abundance. We got something big coming in. We got joy and contentment. We got composure. I'm seeing a lot of you manifesting being able to keep your composure. A lot of you manifesting stability. This could be an earth sign that you've been dealing with recently. This could be a Capricorn, Virgo, Taurus, possibly. I'm seeing stability come in for you. You could be really stable right now. I'm seeing somebody protecting you. Somebody who passed away. I'm seeing somebody protect Aquarius. I appreciate every single one of you. We got a big offer. We got a blessing coming in. A lot of you got a lot of blessings. You're already blessed. We got a big offer coming in. Somebody could be 18. Somebody could be 27, possibly. Oh, this is really good. This is something you've been wanting. We got some air energy here. Somebody's dealing with an air sign. Could be Libra, Gemini, maybe another Aquarius. So a lot of my Aquarius women, you could be in the medical field. This could also be an indication that some of my Aquarius has spent a lot of time taking care of other people, especially my women. This could be a woman taking care of you as well. For those of you having some health issues right now or needing assistance in different ways. Somebody could be 30 dealing with someone 30. You could have a 9-year-old. I'm seeing a sacrifice is going to have to be made in order for some things to be changed in some of my Aquarius' lives right now. In order for things to change, you are going to have to make a sacrifice. Somebody could be 26 dealing with someone 26. I appreciate every single Aquarius. Thank you.